我们敬礼传承祖师。
Let's pay homage to the lineage gurus.
敬礼两名和尚。
Homage to the venerable monk 两名。
沙迦正空上师。
Homage to Master 沙迦正空。
敬礼十六世大宝华王。
Homage to His Holiness the 16th Karmapa.
敬礼图登大吉上师。
And homage to Master 图登大吉。
敬礼坛城三宝。
Homage to the true jewels of the altar.
今天的护摩祖尊。玛利支天菩萨。
Homage to the main deity of Homa today, Maruji Bodhisattva.
啊，师母，各位上
师、
教授师、法师、讲师、助教、堂主、
educators, teachers,
各位同门，还有网络上的同门。
Directors of and chapters,
啊，今天我们仪会的贵宾是
all disciples present here and over the webcast and our participating VIPs today are
中华民国驻瑞典兼挪威代表廖东洲大使夫人
Madam to Ambassador Daniel Liao, the Taipei Rep to Sweden and Norway, and my sister Judy.
中国中中委会会计师特丽莎师姐 Anna Hussman.
Accountant to Buddha School.My sister Teresa and her husband Larry.
中央研究院院士朱思怡教授及夫人陈文文女士。
From Academia Sinica, Professor 朱思怡 and Mrs. Zhu.
中华民国侨务顾问麦显辉先生。
And the advisor to the Overseas Compatriot Affairs.
庄敬耀医师陈丽。
Mr. Mai and Dr. Wang Zhuang and Mrs. Zhuang.
中华民国侨务顾问是亚特兰大的何肖龙师兄。
And the advisor of the Overseas Compatriot Affairs from Atlanta.
中天电视台给你点上新灯，节目制作人徐雅琪师姐。
And producers for the game 点上新灯 from CTITV Taiwan, my sister Rebecca 徐雅琪。
啊，大家午安，大家好。大家午安，大家好。你好，大家好。
Good afternoon, everybody. How do you do?
啊，先通知大家哈。
First.
下一个礼拜天是11月5号。
Let me make announcement for next Sunday.
11月5号是阿达尔玛佛护摩法会啊。
November 5th, that would be the Adharma Homa Five Offering Ceremony.
他是本初佛。
We all know of Adharma Buddha.
哦，这个在
显教
就称为普贤王如来。
And in Mahayana Buddhism,
是十六地的佛。
He is called the Samantabhadra Tathagata.
这个毗卢遮那佛
of the 16 ground. Vairocana Buddha is
最高的。
At the 13th ground, and Adharma Buddha or Samantabhadra Tathagata is the highest Buddha. His syllable is blue.
Om Betta Adharma Dattu Soha is the 第一名. His 手印也是第一名.
It's number one. And the mudra is also number one. That was the mantra.
两个大拇指竖着.
Two thumbs.
结起来。
Upright next to each other.
那阿达尔玛，阿达尔玛，我不用介绍啊，不用太介绍，因为
there's no need to
他是第一名嘛
introduce Adharma Buddha very much because he's number one.
这是最大的。再没有了，比他更大的没有了。
So he's the greatest.
啊，这一尊相应了。
No one is greater than him.
就等于成佛了。
Yes. Once you gain spiritual union with this deity, it's the same as attaining Buddhahood. Nothing is, no one is greater than this deity.
这个中国中都喜欢大。反正最大的做了，其他什么都不用做了。
Once you've done the greatest one, there's no need to do other things.
其实啊
，But actually，
实大的，我讲过，阿达尔玛佛是不管事的。
But as I said before,
Adama
Buddha doesn't care about anything. Once you gain spiritual union with Adharma Buddha, you don't need to worry about anything. You don't.
啊，你也不用做习斋，它自然就习斋。
You don't handle anything.
不用做降伏，它自然就降伏。
You don't need to do purification. Naturally,
啊，不用做增益，它自然就增益。
It'll be purified.There's no need to do enhancement.
不用敬爱，他自然就敬爱。
He's naturally enhanced. There's no need to do magnetization. He's naturally magnetized. You don't need to do anything, and yet you accomplish everything. That's Adharma Buddha.
跟阿达尔玛佛相应了以后啊，你不用修法。
So once you attain spiritual union with Adharma Buddha, there's no need to practice Dharma.By not practicing the Dharma, you are actually practicing the Dharma. You accomplish all the Dharma. So why do you need such a great deity?
你这个叫人家什么都不要做嘛。
That's asking people not to do anything.
老是用阿达尔玛佛啦，这个用最大的。
You always use the greatest one, like Adharma Buddha.
像我们每个人都有火气，哪里能够相应呢、啊？
You still have
每个人都有火啊，心中都有火、啊。
You still have
大师尊心中都有火啊。
Temper or anger inside your heart. Everybody does. Grandmaster too. And recently, it's rather hot.
再来剩下两次是吧？对，两次附魔。
So two more homas left.
我们今天做的是玛尼支天菩萨，
他
是一个天女的身份，但是他就是赞位金刚。
刚刚我做父母的时候，她来自 manifested as a goddess, but she's also the battling Vajra. Just now when I perform her form,
所有的凶恶的鬼
，all the vicious ghosts,
所有凶恶的鬼。
All the vicious
在不久，赞威金刚全部负责。
Taken care of by this battling Vajra in the near future.
他全部负责。
She will be in charge of them. She takes responsibility.
这样一个天女的身份啊，一个天女的身份。
So one with the goddess emanation.
他就能够做这么伟大的事情。
Can perform such a great work.
那你求第一尊的阿达尔玛佛，他是不做
事的。To the highest deity, Adharma Buddha, who doesn't do anything.
这样一个在维摩诘居士旁边的持着伞的天女
and the goddess who is next to Vimala
Kirti,
the goddess holding a fan, can perform such a great work for Buddhism. And she is Marichi Bodhisattva.
他发下誓言了、啊，他发下了誓言。
She made a vow.
在不久
，that in the near future,
所有的恶鬼
，she will
清除的干干净净
，and completely eradicate all the vicious ghosts, all the evil spirits.
你要求什么啊？不要去求维摩诘居士。
So if you need
something,
you don't want to pray to Vimala Kirti because he is an emanation of the Jinli Tathagata. You don't pray to him because he also doesn't do anything. But the one doing things.
她就是玛利子,
is the goddess standing next to him, the one holding a fan, and that's Marichi Bodhisattva.
所以我们修法不要修太大,
so in our Dhamma practice, there's no need to do the greatest ones. Like if you practice Adama Buddha or Jindi Tathagata or all other Tathagatas, there's no need to practice such great deities. Just practice Green Tara, White Tara, Red Tara, Yellow Tara, and they're already quite majestic and illustrious in Buddhism. They're already quite remarkable.
在这个大日之前疾走，它能够允行，
moving swiftly in front of the sun.
但是在做护摩的时候，它下降，它誓言，
but she can descend during Homa and made a vow that she will eradicate all the evil ghosts and spirits.
这一尊今天做这个护摩非常的有价值。So
performing this deity today is really meaningful, really worth it. She descended herself and said so.
有签约的啊，跟世尊有签约。
And this protector has a contract with the school. So Marichi Bodhisattva is our greatest protector. She's Tribhuta School's protector. Anyone obstructing Tribhuta School, you pray to Marichi and she will let you accomplish what you need, because she knows our difficulties. So she made the vow to eradicate all the evil ghosts and spirits. And the mantra, and the mudra is the same as the mudra for Maha Chakra deity. So she's riding on a golden cart, and she has three faces, and with three eyes on each face. And she's holding many Dharma implements. And how many golden boar or pigs are there? Seven of them. Seven golden pigs pulling her cart.
So we
remember that for Marichi Homa, or to make offering to Marichi, please don't offer pork. That would be a taboo.
对他这些猪不礼貌。
It would be impolite to offer pork to her, to especially to her pigs. Please remember.
啊，师尊最近这个火气也是比较大一点。Recently,
Grandmaster has a rather hot temper.
为什么火气会大
？Why？
这很简单呐。Very
simple.
弟子受难呐。
Because the disciples are suffering.
像那个有一个印尼的一个女生。
like a lady from Indonesia who's working in Singapore. And she came to Seattle a few days ago for the purification. And Olivia Ling Yan helped her with the translation. It's like this. She's very respectful toward X. And she made an offering of a white hatha to X. So she offered the white hatha and an offering to X. So X didn't hang it on her neck, but she returned it to this Indonesian girl. As soon as she received the hatha back, she felt there was a ghost entering her body. And how long has she been disturbed by the ghost? So she's been disturbed by the ghost since before Grandmaster started talking about X, so over a year. So she's been disturbed by the ghost.
她供养的那一条哈达，她拿去烧掉。
And then she burned the hatha that she used as an offering. And as soon as she burned it, the ghost that's inside her got even angrier. So she couldn't sleep, she couldn't work. All her thoughts are controlled by the evil ghost. Of course, it's a good thing to make an offering of hatha.
So,
I was nice to you, but when you accepted the hatha and returned it to me, you make the ghost enter into her body. Just imagine how many ghosts are there on X's body. Anything that she consecrated, anything that she gave away, anything that she sold, and the earth deity statues, and many other Buddhist statues, including Guan Yin's, anything that she auctioned, anything that she consecrated, they all have ghosts in them, including her monks and nuns who perform consecrations for other people. Also send ghosts to them. So are they employing ghosts? Like what I showed to you yesterday. At the Dharma Protector Hall, the one that's enshrined is the illustrious or the majestic spirits. All the spirits.
So,
are the spirits your protectors? How could you enshrine the spirits in the protector's hall? Are the spirits your protectors? And then you distributed all the ghosts all over the world at two middle school temples, chapters and centers. So today, Mariji Bodhisattva, the battling Vajra, made the vow that in the near future, all these evil spirits and vicious ghosts will be taken care of. So as a grandmaster, how can I not feel anything? So when my disciples suffer, it's the same as I suffer.
I
prove your request to be independent. Whatever you wanted, I give it to you. You want the chapters, I give them to you. You want to
give
and you, I give him to you. And yet, you're not satisfied. On the night of October 3rd, 2016, you sent all the ghosts to take care of Seng Yan Lu. Because if I die, then Tripura school would be yours. Hey, you can't be like that. So how can I have no temper in my heart? There are many people who suffered here too.
哪几个人受害? 你们有受害的举手?
So please raise your hand if you suffered.
有不少人?
There are many.
你看也不少人举手。
Quite a number of people raised their hands. They were all disturbed by your evil ghost.
厉害的都是这样子哦, 在耳朵旁边讲, 气死吧, 你气死吧。
The worst ghost would say, would tell you to go die.
能够坚持过来的很不错了。
It's good that you
看那个大家能够坚持过来, 然后用自己的力量把它消灭掉,
that you can use your own power to win over them.
元神够, 你的元神能够自主,
enough, or you have strong vital energy, and if you have enough power, then you can win over them, and you can eliminate them.
你说师尊的心中会有火吗? 当然有火。
So you say that Grandmaster's heart, of course, there's the
不信真活中还好,
rage inside Grandmaster's heart.
他还好没事哦。 也不能说没事哦。
If you don't believe in Tribute School,
最近死了几个年轻人嘛,
it's hard to say because there are two young men who died suddenly at the Guanyin village in Taiwan, the place of X chapter. So, can you have clear conscience toward Zhu Mulan? And her son said that she's walking from night to morning, from morning to night. And she's my painting teacher. I studied painting from her, Zhu
Mulan.
So, can you have clear conscience toward her? You know, you disturb her so that now she lost her mind.
你把她搞得到现在为止, and
how about toward Zhong Zhonggui, Master Lian Si?
你把佛林同修会的几个堂主全部都出事,
you caused him to also have mental breakdown until now, and to let all the directors
心中怎么不会有火啊?
To die suddenly. So how can I not be angry?
这马里之天的能力可以保护亡难,
the power
就是政治上的灾难,
can protect you against political harms,
就是小偷跟强盗的灾难,
against
,可以避免,
robberies and thieves, 行难,
出门坐飞机, 坐船,
against
坐车,
disasters due to travel, on the cars, planes, boats, etc., against natural disasters,
刀兵难,
against weapons
鬼神啊,
and arms
充分,
against ghosts 毒药啊, and spirits
恶兽啊,
against poisons and toxins
不会出门,
against wild beasts so that you're not bitten by wild dogs
厌家恶人啊, 对方专门在害你的，害不了你。你看他的能力。
So even if they want to harm you, they will not succeed. So that's her power. It would let you avoid or avert all disasters, calamities, especially due to a ghost and spirits. If you're invaded by the spirits. So if you suffer from illnesses due to ghosts and spirits, you can practice Mariji
Dharma.
But you will not be alleviated by practicing Adharma Buddha. Nobody can gain spiritual union with Adharma Buddha. He's the greatest one. The greatest one doesn't care about anything. Because if the greatest one still do things, then that would be incredible. But the smaller ones
do things,
take care of things. A lot of the Hindus highly revere Mariji. And they call her Mariji Deva. Deva meaning heaven or the heavenly god.
She's the patriarch of ninja.
All the Japanese ninjas worship Mariji. So Mariji is the patriarch of the ninjas. She can let you be invisible. And the mudra is this. Mariji's invisible mudra. My guru taught me. And tighten the pinkies, and then the others
are
slightly with the little hole. And then you visualize yourself to enter into this hole. And then cover it with the other hand. Then you will be invisible. And recite Mariji mantra. So he taught me how to do the practice. Because you're under the protection of Mariji, any thief, robber, and disasters will not be able to get near you. And all the natural disasters of earth, water, fire, and wind will not touch you. And when you travel, riding, driving, getting on the plane, boat, will be free from accidents. So this deity is the best. If your house is often
Wrong,
or you have thieves, then it's best to practice this deity. Or if you walk in the mountains and you're bitten by snakes or harmed by tigers or lions or being stung by bees, then Mariji can protect you. Recite the Mariji mantra. And then evil ghosts and spirits will not be able to bully you. And as a soldier, you also can practice Mariji. Even when the bullet is shooting toward you and hit you, yet, you have a wallet there and averted it. And then you're fine. This is true. At the Shinavijaya temple, there was someone holding a gun and shooting against shooting him in a short
distance.
And it turned out that the bullet hit the metal, the metal of the chanting bead.
还好那个是厚很厚的金属做的,
and it was a thick metal,
所以,
metal.
这个整个牌都瓦掉, 人没有怎么受伤,
so the metal was
胸前挂着那个牌, 居然打中那个附身牌,
was hit and obstructed the bullet.
尊正雷藏寺,
someone from the Ushina Vijaya Temple.
就是燕家二人难，哦，还有这个很多的灾难。
So that's disasters of enemies and evil people.
这个有一次火灾，我记得有一次火灾。
Disaster.
因为他家里，他本身修麻利之天。
One time there was a fire in the house.
也有麻利之天的汤卡。
And he practiced mariji, and there was a mariji tanka.
这一家的时候啊，
and the fire burned. To this house and then jump over to the other house. So of the 10 houses, only his house was saved. And the other houses were all burned down. Only his house still stood. And the fireman was very curious. And the firemen jumped on to their roof. And the firemen made a hole on the roof because they had to pour water into it, so the whole water was wet.
跳过来, 跳过他家,
but the wind somehow stopped at the house and then jumped to the other houses. And his house was okay. So this kind of thing did happen.
修摩尼之天有多好啊?
So see how good Mariji's Dharma practice is.
你修阿达尔玛佛,
but if you practice Adharma Buddha, you would be burned down.
我们今天啊, 我们今天不能批评这个本初火。
But we shouldn't criticize the primordial Buddha today. Although the primordial Buddha is too great, he's entered into Nirvana. He's in the state of Nirvana. And you have to get him out from Nirvana? That would be very difficult. So that's why Nirvana is divided into the complete Nirvana or the remaining Nirvana. You can invoke the one that can still get out from his Nirvana. But you can perform the Mahottara, you can perform his Vajra protector, you can perform Mahottara.
好，你要变啊。
So you want to change it?
你是, 我告诉你啊, 我是害怕, 我这样子讲啊, 下个礼拜啊, 没有人主起啊。
I'm afraid after saying this, nobody would become the primary supplicant next week.
也没有人报名, 也没有人主起啊。
And nobody would register.
你自己老本都会自己。
And would become primary supplicants. So you have to spend your own money for the Homa.
不过阿达尔玛哦, 普贤王如来是很伟大,
However, Adharma Buddha Samantabhadra Tathagata is a really great deity because all the Dharma practice was translated, transmitted from him, like the Great Perfection Dharma,
Mahamudra,
also transmitted from him, from this deity.
几乎藏密很多的法,
many the highest dharma of Tibetan Tantrayana came from this deity. For Tibetan school, this deity is very useful.
大力金刚很有用。
Mahabala.
Mahabala
was one of the six messengers of Siddhikarpa Bodhisattva. Mahabala, who was also called the king of ghosts with great power. And this deity is also the protector of Tribhuja school. And he's right here on my right thumb. On my thumb, there's a face, which is the face of this deity. He's on my right thumb. So that night, when tens of thousands of ghosts came to my house to attack,
是从我的身体里面啊, 口中张开这样, 晚上在睡觉,
Mahabala, I was sleeping and all of a sudden
眼睛睁开,
I opened my eyes and I said, ah, and Mahabala flew out from my mouth.
然后跟结界的四面四
and together with the Akala, who were protecting on the four sides, and they went out to battle the evil ghost and eradicated them all. So this deity is extremely great too.
你怎么把它摆在厕所旁边呢?
Why do you place him next to the bathrooms, the toilets? So they got out from the toilets without washing their hands. They would rub their hands on him. But it's okay.
在那边也可以，但是不要挡到，会挡到大家吗？
But it would block people.
这一尊也是我们生活中的守护神。
So this deity is also Tribhuja school's Dharma protector, and Mariji too.
所以玛丽之天很伟大，你记得玛丽之天的教化。
So Mariji Bodhisattva is truly great. Remember her Dharma practice.
跟他很有缘。
By becoming the primary supplicants, you have close affinity.
这一尊来修，当然。
If you register and you have received her empowerment, then you have great affinity with her, and she's. It would be quite remarkable if you practice
Dharma.
Now we will continue to talk about Lamdre, the continuum of the bodily methods. And I'd like to ask for the forgiveness of Adharma Buddha. What I said was just a comparison. It doesn't mean that Adharma Buddha is this and that. Actually, Adharma Buddha was the most perfect primordial Buddha of all the Buddhas. He is the Buddha of the highest ground, of the 16th ground. No other deities is higher than Adharma Buddha. Today, I will expound on the continuum of the bodily methods of skillful means and divide it into empowerment of the cause, the paths, 20 dharma, all samayas, 5 dakinis remedies, and the empowerment of the methods continue. Those were the titles.
那么在因为的时候啊, 以寒场因序上, 是以灌顶,
at the causal position, having the potential on the causal continuum, upon empowerment and cultivation, after purification and treatments, one can attain fortune. And the bodily methods continuum, or the skillful means, divided into 5 ports of instructions. They are causal empowerment, the paths 20 dharma or samayas, 5 dakinis remedies, and the empowerment of the methods continuum. So, on the empowerment of the cause is which altar that you receive the empowerment, and 3 higher empowerments, and what empowerments conferred,
and
how purity is contaminated.
清净和扣, 我们受每一个灌顶的时候啊, 它都有它的意义存在,
when we receive each empowerment, there's a meaning to it.
今天的玛丽之天,
like today, Mariji Deva, her meaning is to protect you, to protect spiritual cultivators,
sadhakas.
By receiving Mariji's empowerment, that's the cause. And what you obtain is her protection. So in Mahayana Buddhism, we say, by abiding to the precepts, to eradicate your greed, you abide by the precepts to eradicate greed. If you abide by the precepts, you will not ask for money as you like. Although you have greed, but because you abide by the precepts of Buddhism, then you don't just ask money from people as you like. Because you become greedy, you know that this is only worth $10, but you sell it for $1,000. So if you sell a thing that's only worth $10 for $1,000, that's your greed. But of course you want to gain some profits, so if you sell a $10 worth of thing for $20, that's still okay, that's acceptable.
With
respect to the precepts, that's still okay. But if it's the $10 worth of thing and you sell it for $1,000, then that's greed. So all the precepts is to stop your greed. And meditation is to stop your anger.
And the
anger and hatred. The Grand Master has some anger inside my heart. The other day, I told Simu, where's Simu?
I said, hey, 我现在啊, 我去客厅, 客厅 我有一个法座, 我家的客厅有一个法座,
I have a,
我去客厅,
a Dharma seat in my living room. So I told you, right? I want to meditate in my living room.
我有时间, 我那时候刚好有时间, 啊,
because I had a little time.
这一段时间, 刚好打坐,
I want to meditate.
那我去客厅, 很暗,
so
客厅,
I went to the living room.
从来不点灯,
which is very dark. I didn't turn on the lights. And there was a Dharma seat there.
我就修定,
I sat on it, folded my legs,
啊,修定,
and practiced meditation.
把心中的火给它洗掉,
and I did
用法乳进来,
meditate. And I cleansed away all the fire inside my heart with the Dharma milk entering into my body. And I eradicated the rage inside my heart.
我不能老是这样处在这种这个火气很大的这个这种境界当中也是不好会沉啊，就是会生气啊，会发怒。
I can't always be in this kind of mood.
将来我躲了,
because then you can become angry.
就变成那个大力金刚了。
And then in the future, the fruition that I would attain is would be like that of Mahabala. And would always be wrathful. So that's why I still practice my yida, enter into samadhi, and to fill my body with the Dharma flow, Dharma milk. And that evening, I was filled with the Dharma milk, and then I felt very good.
接受非常的好, 啊, 自己也放光,
that was a wonderful spiritual experience. And the light was also emitted. It was dark, and then in a moment I could see everything around.
由何坛城来灌顶? 你们现在由坛城灌顶的第一个是瓶灌。
Receiving what altar to receive the
empowerment?
We know there are four kinds or five kinds of empowerments. One is base empowerment, the red and white flower empowerment, secret empowerment, great perfection empowerment, four kinds of empowerments. So the base empowerment is the perfect Gita.
最高就是本尊法官。So
the highest of the vase empowerment is the yidam empowerment.
独勇本尊,
so perfect wisdom and the brave solitary wisdom. And what is it?
十三尊大威德, 啊, 十三尊,
there are 13 yamantakas.
独勇本尊, 它不是双生的,
and one of them is a solitary.
独勇本尊就是单身的,
not in dual bodies.
叫独勇本尊,
so the solitary yidam is a single yidam. And the perfect yidam, the perfect yidam is in dual body. So the highest of the vase empowerment is the perfect yidam and the solitary
yidam.
And then later on, there are three higher empowerments. So the third, second, third, and fourth.
它上面分成来三种灌顶,
and here,
这个生脉,
three kinds of empowerments, bodily channels, characters, bodhya altar, bodhicitta, and wisdom potential qi.
你得到什么灌顶, 你自己要记住,
so you have to remember what empowerments you have received.
有的, 那个密教行者, 就是我们的弟子,
some tantrika or our disciples come to grandmaster.
我跟他讲说,
and then I would tell
我问说,
them,
你灌过顶没有?
This is your yidam. And have you received the empowerment? And they said, I forgot. And if you forgot, then you have to receive your empowerment again. You need to remember all the empowerments that you have received.
你自己有手机吧?
You have your cell phone,
你关过什么顶,
right?
你就把它放在你的手机里面, 通通都记载好,
你就查一下有没有灌过顶, you have to record all the empowerments that you have received.
好,
then you can check
them.
Asking if you have received the empowerment.
他说,公公,公公,
and they like, oh, they're dumbfounded.
这个一定要得何种灌顶? 灌顶有好几种哦,
so there are many kinds of empowerments.
彩粉坛城, 什么叫彩粉?
One is colorful altar,
用那个细粉颜色的细粉
So it's like the sand mandala with some with colors. And they build that mandala.
The square mandala. And you
pray and pray for a long time, and then reciting the deity's sutra and mantra to invoke the deity to descend upon the sand mandala. And then the guru invoke the deity from the sand mandala to enter into the vase empowerment and then give the empowerment to everybody. So that's the procedure. That's sand mandala. And the character's Bodhya altar. So the Sanskrit character to represent the altar. Characters Bodhya altar, that's a Sanskrit syllable. Receiving the first empowerment, receiving the second empowerment, receiving the third empowerment. And Bodhicitta altar is for the third kind of empowerment.
第三种灌顶要请出本尊
And for the third kind of empowerment you have to invoke both the male and the female deities for the empowerment. That's called the Bodhicitta altar. And then the more meaningful Bodhicitta altar has no form. Why? Because it is more meaningful, so it has no form.
啊, 有文字曼陀罗,
so you have the sand mandala, the character or syllable mandala,
啊,
or the deity mandala.
有好多种的曼陀罗,
there are many different kinds of mandalas, which mandala means altars.
最后的灌顶是圣意菩提心坛城,
and lastly, is the superior meaningful bodhicitta altar. And that referred to the body, speech, and mind of the lineage.
他用什么形式给你灌顶？你得到的是什么样子的灌顶？
What kind of empowerment being conferred upon you? And how is it done?
这个灌顶是要做什么用的？
It would explain what the empowerments are for.
就是清净和扣，污垢的扣，清净你身。 你的是清净你的身体，清净你的口，清净你的意念。
Is to purify your body, speech, and mind. That's what it meant.
Mom
told the son, "Son, call your dad." And ask the dad to come home for dinner.
爸爸不接电话，是阿姨接的。
And the son is just 5 years old.
一个小时以后，爸爸回来。
And the son said, "Oh, dad did not get the phone. It's an auntie who got the phone."
爸爸就问妈妈。
An hour later, dad got home.
老婆啊，你拿走这个洗衣板干什么？
And asked,
妈妈说，跪。
Why are you holding this washing board? And she asked him to kneel on the washing board. Now we don't have washing board anymore. Now you can just have to kneel on the computer. And dad asked mom, "What happened? What have I done?" And mom said, "No, just kneel on it." And dad kneeled on it for 2 hours. And then mom asked the son to explain to dad. And the son said, "Oh, today, when I called you, it's an auntie who replied." What did the auntie said? The auntie said that the line is busy.
This is a joke. This
is a joke.
We learn magic. It's a joke. 一个因一个果的
In our tantric practice, there is a cause and an effect.
灌什么顶,
So whatever empowerment you receive, you would attain its
virtue.
And then a human being has 84,000 kinds of illnesses. So by receiving what empowerment, you would treat what kind of illness. It's the same with taking medicine for what illness. So whatever empowerment you receive, it would remedy either your body, speech or mind or any contaminated part.
有两个人走在路上被暗杀了,
two people walking on the road are being killed.
活着的人叫什么?
The dead one is called the dead person, and the living one is called...
有两个人被暗杀, 但是有一个死的, 一个活的,
two people were killed. One is dead, one is still alive.
叫救命的,
this play of word of Chinese. And the living one is called, actually, he is calling for help. After calling out for so long, finally, Marichi Bodhisattva came. And she vowed to save our lives. The wife asked the husband, Honey, where are you? I'm walking home. Can you please get me? It's really dark and I'm kind of scared.
丈夫就讲,
and the husband replied,
用你的手机啊, 它有手电筒, 能够照明啊,
just use
照明那个路啊, 手机可以照明嘛, 妻子讲, 太黑了,
the flashlight,
用手机照明,
your cell phone,
还是看不清楚路面,
and the wife said,
感觉好危险,
but I still can't see clearly, I felt it's quite dangerous.
谁让你照地面,
and the husband said,
用它来照你的脸,
只要让人看清楚你的脸, no, I'm not asking you to shine it on the ground. Shine it onto your face that anyone seeing your face, then you would be safe. So it turned out to be a counterbalance, a remedy. So that's why I said that they are the safe type of woman. And the unsafe type of woman. And grandmasters really. We cannot say this. They cannot say it this way. Sumu's figure is first rate. She's 70 years old. And she still maintains the figure of a young girl.
你从后面看,
if you see her from the back,
不安全,
it's not safe.
从前面看,
but if you see her from the front,
你也不安全了,
you're also not safe.
要这样子讲才对。
It's better to say it this way.
所以, 也是一种对治, 啊, 也是一种对治法。
So that's also a kind of remedy.
有一位女士对医生说, 我丈夫在做梦的时候,
a woman told the doctor,
她有说梦话的习惯, 一直讲得不完。
My husband always talks in his dreams. How can I help him? The doctor replied, when he was awake, give him more chance to talk. Let's not talk about grandmaster anymore. Just get it.
你看嘛, 这个,
There's a lady,
Aladdin神灯,
that got an Aladdin lamp by surprise.
And
after chanting the mantra, the genie appeared and let her make three wishes. And the lady said,
只有她自己，就是只有这个女士。
That the husband only looks at her, and before and after bed, he would caress her. And doesn't matter where the husband goes, he would always bring her with him. So she asked the genie to fulfill her wishes. And the genie transformed her to become iPad 8. iPhone 8. Why is the cock always singing happily? It's not funny. Because his wives are many, but no mother-in-law. That joke was not funny.
我记得好像这个 有几个母鸡在一起讨论事情的时候啊,
when there were a number of hens discussing something, and the rooster came home.
公鸡回来的时候, 他神情非常的疲劳, 非常的疲倦,
and he looked very tired.
母鸡说, 怎么啦, 你回来的时候,
so the hen asked the rooster,
这公鸡就讲,
why do you look so tired? And he said, because he sells the chicken essence. It's still not that funny. Let me tell another joke.
有一天早上啊,
one morning,
这个公鸡就打母鸡, 刚刚早上, 公鸡就打母鸡,
the rooster beat
打得很凶哦,
the hen really fiercely.
打得母鸡惨叫, 这样子,
that the hen kept crying out loud, and the other chickens were telling him, why? This is early morning, and why did you beat the hen so hard until she bled and her nose bled and swollen? Why did you beat her so badly?
这公鸡就讲,
why?
你不知道吗?
So much hatred. Well, you didn't know that she laid a duck's egg this morning.
Oh, my God.
Thank you very much for the